Hi, my name is Neely Fortune. I was Miss Vermont USA 2016. I'm an endurance athlete, so I'm typically in really good shape, but I've always had these problem areas on my stomach, the typical pooch in my lower stomach and my upper stomach. I always get these pooches above my ribs, and they have been something that's always bothered me, so I thought CoolSculpting might be a good option for me. It really appealed to me because it's non-invasive. It's something that I could go out and hike the next day. I actually wanted to go out and do some hiking the next day or tomorrow, and I need to keep up with my training for running. So that was really appealing to me. I also liked that it was more of a natural approach, that it's really my body eliminating the fat as opposed to it being surgically taken out. I really liked that. I didn't want to have an invasive procedure. And, you know, I watched a lot of YouTube videos. I saw a lot of before and afters, and that it was actually really a drastic difference. It wasn't just a, oh, you'll see the difference. It's going to be something noticeable. So I'm really excited, and I'm excited about CoolSculpting.
Now that we have you hooked up and the cooling process has started, how are you feeling?
It's not bad at all. It's definitely cold, and it's definitely a little intense at first, but I've had it on for about 5 minutes now, and things are starting to go numb, and it's comfortable. It's not painful by any means.
All right, so we've got about 30 minutes to go, so you could just sit back and relax, and we'll talk to you when it's over.
Sounds good.
Awesome.
So I just finished my CoolSculpting session. It was really comfortable. It didn't hurt at all. It was just kind of a weird feeling. When they took them off, everything felt numb. They did a little massage, which was a little bit uncomfortable, but that's what really makes it effective, is the massage and breaking up the fat molecules. So that was great. I'm really excited to see my results. They've told me that I'll start seeing results anywhere from 4 weeks, but mostly between 2 to 3 months, which is perfect timing for the summer. And another thing that was awesome was that while I was having CoolSculpting, I was also able to have some other procedures. So it kind of put a bunch of procedures that would have taken a long time all into one appointment. So I had my lips done. I was able to do the PRF under my eyes, which is something I really wanted done, and a little bit of Botox. So overall, the experience was great. Make sure that you are following their Instagram to see my results in the next few months, and they will be posted there.